A Road Trip to Sarapiki. Part 3. Great Green Macaws. Puerto Viejo is known for its rafting, but there are other reasons to go there. The huge expanse of Caribbean rainforests here provides the major attraction in this part of the country. The jungle and all its plants, insects, birds, and mammals. This region is also home to the critically endangered Great Green Macaw, which is found primarily in the northern part of the Caribbean coast. While its numbers are slowly increasing, the loss of habitat, mostly to agriculture, has made its recovery far less successful than its cousin, the scarlet macaw of the Pacific coast. Green macaws are rarely spotted in the wild. There is a couple of ways to experience the Caribbean rainforest. One is by boat on the smooth and calm Sarapiki River. We had our two-hour tour arranged through our hotel, and the trip provided ample views of aquatic birds, crocodiles, peccaries, monkeys, and other wildlife. Another way to see this amazingly biodiverse area is to go to the largest and oldest attraction in the region, La Selva Biological Station. La Selva, the jungle, is a large, functioning, research center run by the Organization for Tropical Studies. In operation since the 1960s, it is one of the most important and well-known research centers in the world on tropical biology. You must call in advance and get reservations if you want to actually stay there alongside the scientists, or take a day or half-day trip to see the butterflies, insects, frogs, birds, and plant life. As bird watchers, we focused on birds, but there are tours here of interest to all.